disingenuous, manipulative, and it fails to include so much of my original statement, bringing new information to light, but also making points to prove my guilt that I already proven to be untrue in my first statement. It's managed to fool so many people, like, I see video after video of people now saying that I'm a liar. Okay, now this document, it tries really, really hard to prove that I knew Ivory's age